choose our character, first of all we need to change Leo to be big. And every single survival game I played, I had males as characters, so I think I'm gonna choose female this time. Let me check her, the hairstyle. I think I'm gonna take this one. This one looks great. Color. To know the basics, to learn some of the game basics and stuff like that. Okay, this is the area where you get spawned, but there is nothing in here. So you have to leave this area, and once you leave it, the bad things start happening, like zombies. So a new zombie survival game is not that hard to play it. I did tweak a little bit the settings that you start with. I mean, everything is reduced by half, and I increase by one the amount of gathering materials, because we need to make this easier. You will see later on that this game it's kind of annoying feature I don't like at all, and I'm gonna show you then. It's about the salvaging and the crafting materials. You know, you have to spend so much time in doing that. It's freaking amazing how much time, literally hours. So as soon as we get enough of these things, like rocks and wood. Okay, I got some wood. Let's take all the wood, because we need to craft ourselves some axes. One axe, I mean, and some hammers for stones. So, yeah, level up. What we're gonna go? I'm gonna go with stamina and weight. This is by far the most important things you have to start with. I'm gonna craft myself this one. I need to level up even more. I'm gonna craft another one. Place it in here, because they broke pretty fast. And this flowers helps you with infection. As you can see, my infection is already going down. Now we have this guy. Okay. Just keep getting materials, as many as you can, at the beginning of the game. It will be a little bit easier as soon as we have the axe to get wood. We need to level up once more. Okay, it works. It works perfectly. Now, let's keep moving. That more wood. I think I already see one dude over there. I don't care about that. Okay, now we can make our axes down. So much stuff down on the ground. Okay, we now can we? Can that guy let us craft the stuff we need? Okay, I'm gonna go for melee and weight this time. Crafting. Let's make ourselves one of this and one of this. Also, a fire is needed. And let's try to kill the first dude. Oh, he died. that fast. The cloth you get from them is for bandages. The water is somehow infected. In order to lose the morals, you have to press T and then R. And we're gonna need some water. My first objective is to establish a camp base. For that you need some parts. I'm not sure how they are called, mechanical parts or something like that. And car batteries. Check the other police car too. Hampton strands. This is fiber. 100% that is fiber, but yeah. Okay. Well, there is one dude. These are level 1, but you're gonna encounter a higher level bandit. Oh, I have a meeting here. See, some of them split and the upper half of his body comes for you and it will catch you by legs. See, now I need this to reduce the infection. Enough seconds on this plant, the infection will go back. The game is pretty intense and I lowered by half the difficulty level because I just want to play the game, not sitting on this map and killing hundreds and thousands of zombies. You know, they come there. I tried many levels, but on harder level or the default level, it's all you have to do is kill zombies and nothing else. Killing zombies all the time. This is food. I need to cross this bridge because on the other side there is a school. And that school is full of stuff, but you know what, I'm gonna take you through water. You get infection every time you cross the water. Okay, there is a bridge down there. I do not want to spend time, that much time. And I also increase by 50% the day duration and reduce by 50% the night duration. Why I did that? Because you need to do that. Let's increase our health, our infection a little bit, water, because the water is a problem, and the melee. Okay, we got our... Did I make two of these? Oh my god. And I did not make an axe. Okay. This one in here. I'm gonna drop this at some point because one of the bats is already gone. I need to make another one just because you need more than one. And here is where you're gonna find a lot of food and water. See, this one requires... Oh, he just split himself into more pieces. You have to be careful behind you when you loot boxes. This is by far the best place on this map to make a base, but I don't know. In my opinion, this is what I actually... Because at the beginning you'll have to get a smaller base because it easier to defend, but you are limited in spaces because all the workstation in this game goes on specific places. You know, you can place them whatever you want. You have to place them in specific areas, and you are limited. There are just three of them in the base I want to capture. So I did find a couple of things about the game mechanics, but not that many. Okay, I think I'm encumbered already. Yeah. So I need more weight. But all the stuff you get from these boxes is quite very important. Let's place one on the weight and one on the ranged. We need some water and some food. Next level, you have to put a lot of levels into the weight, because the weight is the most important thing. You need weight to carry all the loot, so you can avoid the multiple runs back and forth and stuff like that. I'm gonna get a lot of experience in here because there are a lot of around this area. See, that guy just split off. I need to craft some bandages. This one. Make like 15. Just finish this man. There is still one. So I can you can't jump while you are crafting stuff. Okay, the power tools is the stuff you need, and the gathering. Otherwise you'll not be able to claim your base, you know? So the dudes are coming. Those claws. Okay, nice. Already level up. One more. Then I'm gonna use the pipes. They deal more damage from this. Later on, you're gonna be able to make a baseball bat, which is even better. Has some military stuff in it. You see a lot of benches already grilled. This base is by far the best one to take on. And I don't know, I should probably try to take it. Should I do that? I don't know. It's pretty hard to defend it, and I don't have that many weapons. quite hard to get this one. This base has basically everything. Everything you need. When I see all these military crates, I'm getting so excited. Okay, let's place one food, one water, and no. You know what? Wait. We need weight and stamina, maybe. And health. They touch you, you'll get your infection affected. They infect you, so you need to keep it as high as possible. This place is amazing for a base, trust me. But I don't think this is possible to even keep it, you know. I'm gonna do that later on, I don't know. Maybe I'll come back for this place over here and take over. Another thing that it's quite interesting and very, very, very nice is the fact that you can travel, fast travel between the bases. Once you capture it, you can travel between all the bases you have. This is a big map, and this feature is amazing. You have nothing, no cars, no nothing else to move around apart from your feet. Keep on see another workbench. This base is have everything you need. Basically everything is already built. That zombie. You can drink that boiling water, but you're gonna get infection pretty fast. Okay, there is one more area, maybe like two areas where I shall loot the take all the loot. The loot spawning very fast, every single day you get the loot spawned back. So, but there are a lot of rare materials you need to find, and I think the game somehow force you to explore the map. Further for the materials you need to craft your stuff. Press E to search and then R to take all, you know? R. Molotov. We have quite a lot of water in here, but you need to boil it. You cannot consume it as it is. I mean, you can, but it will lower your infection by half or something. Let me show you. My infection is almost full, and if I consume one of these, it's not that hard, you know. Now it is. And let's eat something. Where are we? Here. Okay. And we need some flowers. Take all the goodies, because you need a lot of them. looting this hole. There is nothing else left in here to loot. This is amazing. I love this place. I'm gonna make this my base pretty soon. There is a lot of stuff to loot on the side of the map, but I'm not gonna spend more time here. The night is coming, and the night is the bad thing, because you get a lot of... Oh, see? My stuff is going back up. I'm not gonna farm anything else until I reach the point of interest, which is right there somewhere. See, there are a lot of bases you can take over. Oh my god, to the next level. Oh, I'm almost there. I have no zombie to kill. I wanted to loot this car, and this will gonna overweight me as hell. I don't think that it's fall damage to this game, although I'm not that sure. Let's recover some of the stamina back. Let me check them up. This is the school that is. Okay. Maybe I will be able to jump a level with this. Upgrade the weight. And ranged. She just missed me. Okay, this is. This area is even more tough to loot. That's the house I want to go. Right in front of us. The deers are such a pain in the ass to catch. Oh my god, I'm already encumbered. Because of the car batteries, they are quite heavy. So, this is where I made my base first time I played this game, and this is the place where I make my base once again. We have to go over here, start repairing. You can help repairing by doubling the time, and you just keep an eye until this is repaired. What I did not try is to check if you can fast travel between the bases with your inventory full. That would be amazing. So, I don't know. We shall see, but I want that base. It has all that military gear and stuff in it. I hear a mural somewhere. Yeah. You can interrupt the repair, and so we can defend ourselves and then start repairing again. Okay, how much? Almost there. Once you claim this this house, they will start coming in large groups. That depends on how big the base is. Okay. Split yourself. Now we need to put some gasoline in it. Let's access the inventory, place this in there. This. You know what? I can use this t-shirt, it's better this in my fit. I have even more. I'm gonna drop this. And 35, 45, so these ones are better. Now let's occupy the shop. And let's just hope that we're gonna be able to defend it. They will usually came from the ground, like two or three at a time. I imagine that defending the school, it would be... They are mad, they want my generator. Okay, see, they just came out from the ground. Shit. I'm still scared that they will split and they will gonna catch me. It's almost... not that hard, because I lowered the game difficulty by half. You have to... let's turn it off. Take that in... keep that in mind, that the number of those dudes have been doubled if I let the settings on default. I think I made the campfire, but I can't see it. Didn't I just craft a campfire? Maybe, who knows? Let's put one on food and one on range, because you're gonna make the bow. I see the fire. Okay, now crafting. Let's start crafting some stuff. First of all, we need this. We need stone and we need wood. Let's place the fire down. I'm gonna place it here. Access inventory. And we need to make water. No, these are empty bottles. These ones. And we need wood. Can I use this? No. I have none. I have four on it. Okay, let's farm some wood now that we actually have tools to do that. You can turn around so you can check your back. The night is almost here. I hear one of them. It's right there. Ah, he's right next to me. You can use the axe to melee these guys if you want, but the damage is lower than the pipe. You need a lot of wood, because you need for also a lot of wood for the fire. Okay. This one is done. We need some rocks. Let's cut more wood and keep an eye for the dudes. I need to find a big rock so I can farm it, you know, with my hammer. Come on. All those... oh my god, the light is here already. So, see what... how are they eyes? I need to go. I just need to go inside my house and hope that we're gonna survive the night. Where is my wood? Let's place more wood in here. And yeah, this is going to be very hard, so I'm gonna place another one in here. I have no bow. Materials, I think I don't have stone. I have wood, I don't have stone. And I only need 30. I don't think I'm gonna be able to get any stone at night. Oh my god, there's so many of them. Not the axe, the pipe. Don't turn on the generator, they will not attack. At least this is what I just... no, they will attack. They have to defend. some of them will split and they, that is what they will not catch my legs. I just saw a big rock. Come to Papa. Finally it's morning and every time you survive the night you get bonus and experience. See? I jumped levels only because I survived the night. And that guy wants my generator broke. You can repair them. Actually, you have to put turn off fuel resources and then repair help. And it's repaired. It's full. Now, let's craft that workbench. Let's close the door. Okay. One more in weight, one more on infection, and one more for this, and for this. Let's craft the... where is it? I can make a bow. First of all, the salvage. We need this. This one is the most important thing. See, if I have done the bow, then I won't have enough materials. I'm missing wood. I'm gonna place this one somewhere around this and there. And now we can salvage stuff, you know. And take a look how much it takes to salvage. Only the I have 22 bags which will give me recycled plastic. But see what I'm talking about. This feature is so annoying because you basically have to sit in front of the salvage bench or the crafting station, because if you leave it, let me show you, if I leave it, it will not continue salvaging stuff. See, it stops. So you have to stay, sit in front of it. Take a look how much it takes for a one license plate to salvage, like 12 seconds or something. What if I had like 100? And that's not all. In order to make materials, you have a lot of materials to make, and all of them take the seconds. Some of them take like 30 seconds, and if you have 50 of them, this is stupid as hell, you know. The keys are working fast. Tooth brush. So I'm gonna probably wait, stay here and salvage all of this stuff I have, and I'm gonna end this episode here. So I will have to thank you all for watching, and if you like this game and want to see more of it, just let me know in the comment section below, or you can use the like button. So thank you all for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one. Bye bye.